It was a big, hot day on Sodor. James and Toby had to take the children to the beach. They loved seeing the children so happy. But Thomas wished he could take the children. One day at the beach, the children were having fun at the beach, and the ice cream lady had no ice cream. So Thomas arrived at the ice cream factory. Thomas, I need you to collect some cream for the ice cream. You need to collect some cream, chocolate, and strawberry. Thomas felt terrible. He had lots to do, and he wanted to take children. I hope we still have enough to do, said Thomas's driver. Then we can take the children. So Thomas collected the cream, and then he set off to Farmer McCall's. Then he had to wait for James. James was taking some children. I want to take the children, said Thomas. And then Thomas went to Farmer McCall's, and then there were filled up with strawberries that he went. Then Thomas was going too fast. He didn't stop at a signalman, and then he went down a siding. Then Thomas had to reverse, but he had to wait for Toby. Why does everybody have to take the children next to me? Said Thomas. And he hurried away. And then he collected the chocolate. And then he didn't know that the couplings were not on loose. I had to go. And then the coupling broke. And then Thomas hit three carp chocolate blue. Now I'll never get to take the children. After a long time, Thomas was soon ready. Thomas soon came. He thought his jobs were nearly done, but he was wrong. I need you to take it to the beach. Thomas felt sad. He wished he could take children to the beach. Then Thomas sang along. Then Thomas was surprised as the children cheered.
Why are the children cheering? Because you brought the ice cream. They've been waiting for a long time.
Then Sir Topham Hatt was there with them.
Well done, Thomas, said Sir Topham Hatt. You are a really useful engine.
Then delivering ice cream is a good job after all.